First, let's do the stretching. And now, let's proceed to the 5 bodyweight exercises. Start standing feet shoulder width apart, lower your hips down and back like you are sitting in a chair. Go as low as you can without losing the natural curve of your lower back. Drive through the feet to return to standing. Second, bird dog. Start on all 4 shoulders directly over wrists and knees, directly under hips. Extend your right arm and leg straight out in line with shoulder and hip. Hold for a few seconds and place back down to all 4 position. Then extend left arm and right leg straight out. Third, alternating side lunge. Stand with feet hip width apart, toes pointing forward, step right foot out to the right to the 3 o'clock position. Fourth, mountain climbers. Start in a plank position, shoulders over wrists, forming a straight line from shoulders to heels. Maintain a strong form as you drive one knee in toward your chest, then immediately step it back to plank. Lastly is the V-up. Lie face up on the floor, legs extended straight out, and arms extended overhead. Leave your torso and legs up in a V as your lower arms down to finish parallel to the floor. Slowly lower back to the floor and repeat. Number 1, biceps curl. Start standing with feet hip width apart, holding a pair of dumbbells at sides. Number 2, upright row. Start standing with feet hip width apart, with arms resting in front of body and a dumbbell in each hand. Lift dumbbells by raising elbows until they reach chest level. Slowly lower them back down to waist with control and repeat. Number 3, triceps kickback. Start standing with feet 2 fist width apart with knees bent. Lean forward slightly with a dumbbell in each hand and elbows at 90 degrees by sides. Press dumbbells back and up, and as you straighten arms, squeeze triceps. Return to the start. Overhead triceps extension. Start standing gripping one dumbbell with both hands and lift the weight overhead. Arms straight, feet hip width apart, keeping upper arms by your ears and hands at the top of the bar. Bend elbows to lower the weights slowly behind your head. Pose, then straighten up. And lastly, alternating dumbbell floor press. Lie on back with knees bent and feet placed flat on the ground. Hold a dumbbell in each hand and extend both arms up over shoulders, palms facing each other.